Good morning, everybody. Happy Halloween. I know what you're seeing is not really Halloween, but that's what I'm working on, is my Christmas stocking. But I wanted to say Happy Halloween to everybody. One of my favorite times of the year. So this is what I've been working on. This is what I got so far. Let me get my pattern out. Hopefully my cat will let me. You gonna be nice, Mocha, and let me. See my pattern without you sitting on it? Let's see. I believe that's the one we're on next. So let me make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And two rows of it. That's the one we just finished. Okay. So the next row is that one and that one. There we go. And we're on this side. Let's see. Okay. Do, 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 do. Come on. There we go. Trying to keep all these strands separated here. And there we go. I need my glasses. That's better. Okay. And slip. Maybe I'd be better at color work and tightness and tension if it was always knit every row instead of like in the round. Okay. I already decreased. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we go into one of the red ones. It's now green. And where are you? There we go. Ah! Let's see. So, come on. No, 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 no. Don't get tangled up in that. Okay, that goes that way. So I can wrap them. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 reds. And then the white, the same over here, but one less on this side. Okay. 2, 3, and I don't have to carry the green, so that's nice. All right, and now white, the red one, go over, and then one less on this side. This stuff sure is fuzzy, but that's the idea. Toying with the idea of making another sweater. I can't decide if I'm going to make one for myself like the other one with the pattern that I created, or one less, right? Yes. Or if I'm going to, here, let me get this real quick. I can't do this and talk at the same time, sorry. Or create something different, or actually follow somebody else's pattern and not alter it like I usually do. So let's see. One, so end at the same red. Okay. And then green. There we go. This needs to go that way. Alrighty. All the way up to one more of the white on this, on each side. Okay. Wonder if we're gonna have any trick-or-treaters today. There's not many in my neighborhood because it's pretty much a dead end. But we'll see. And with COVID and everything, a lot of people have been doing the trunk trick-or-treating, where they go, a bunch of people park in like a parking lot, like at the school or something. They open up their trunks and they decorate them, decorate their cars and stuff, and then the kids can go from trunk to trunk trick-or-treating. I think I kind of like that idea though. That's kind of neat. Then you don't have to worry about going all over the whole neighborhoods and stuff. But then I think about when I was a kid and I walked around the neighborhoods carrying a pillowcase as my bag. That was fun. But then again, those were simpler times. Oh, nope, nope. This is white. This is white. All right. Okay. And then one more on the other side. Oh wait, I need to carry this, don't I? Alright, there we go. Alright, and then one more white. Ah! And then green. Make sure it's not, I'm not pulling too tight, because that is my issue. And then yellow. And then green rest of the way. That row's done. Now I need to switch my post-its on the pattern. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, okay, that's it. And it's going on there crooked. There we go. One second, please. I need to drink my coffee. Basically, the white stays the same, the yellow obviously stays the same, green across, red's the same, white, red's the same, green. It's all the same. So just do what's there. I hope I have enough white to finish this ornament out. So soft. Really do need to loosen up on my color work, but I don't think it's too bad for first time in a couple years that I've actually done color work. It's okay. Alright. Again, it's all the same all the way across. Red, where are you? There you are. And then green. Untangle. Okay. Red. Green. White. Green. And these over there. I don't know. I might not have enough of the white. Let's see how many more I gotta go. Well, it's the same amount as was before, so I don't know. I might run out. Yeah, I have another one to add on to it, but I was hoping I could have enough to do that and finish it completely, but we'll see. Okay. And let's see. I moved that one down. I didn't move that one down. Okay. Uh-oh. There's a green one there. I didn't carry that over. Well, we'll see when we get to it how I can do that. One more green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It should be 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this one is a green one now. Everything shifted over. Okay, so. Yes, Coco? You got your toy? I can't play right now. I can't play with your toy right now. I'm sorry. Really? You sound terrible. One, two, three, and four. One less white one here. And... but it's the same white on the other side. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. So it ends at the same spot over on this other side. Okay. Sorry, Cocos. I can't play right now. I can't play fetch right now. Go ask Daddy to play fetch with you. Okay, and then one red, and then a green one. So this is where I need to carry it. I don't want it to be too tight. And then red for four. Green again. That was kind of a stretch. Okay. All the way to white. There we go. This is one last white on each side. Too tight, didn't I? All right. Okay. Five, two, three. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough white. I'll just start a new one, the next. Okay. Sorry for the sniffles. It's that time of year. Well, seems like my sinuses are always gone, but that's beside the point. Yeah, I'll have to adjust that. Let's see. I need a white. Okay, and then this one. You know, I keep saying I'm gonna get my thing, my ties to wrap the yarn around, but then I keep forgetting. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go get them. I'll be right back. Okay? Here we go. Let's see. Where do I have them? Ah, in here. Let's see. These are like perfect for wrapping yarn around at the ends until you're ready to weave them in. They really are. My poor hair ties. All right. I'll do this one. This one. That. All right, Coco. I hear ya. Kinda hard not to. Silly kitty. All right. Let's see if I can get all these in there. Probably should have done that other one. Here, you know what? There's a bigger one. Coco, now come on. She was laying there all nice and sweet and not in my way. You're going to make her get in my way? That's not very nice of you. You got the other bed right there. I figured out a way. They always love to lay in front of my monitors where I can't see anything. So my mom made me these cute little beds that I put up right in front of the monitors. And now they've been laying in that instead of standing and sitting in front of my view. Yeah, it works. There. Got that. And then once I get this one on, then I'll add that to that. There we go. Alright. Now. Okay. Coco, come here. Come over into your bed over here. Come on. No, no, you can't have her bed. No, you can't have her bed. Come to this one. Thank you. Lay down. There you go. There you go. Sorry, I'm holding it up for her so she can lay down. There you go. You happy now? Huh? All right, I guess it's bath time in the bed right now. So if you hear cats licking, they're cleaning themselves. It's their bath time, apparently. I apologize. Silly kitties. Oh, I didn't move my post-its. Oh, no, that's not green. That's yellow. All right, let's get my brain going here. Okay. All right, before I get to that spot, let me move this down to the next one. So that one stays the same. And that one stays the same. Okay. So basically the same all the way across. But, yep, this one stays. Oh, this is where I need to do the white. I need to carry that. Okay. Where's the green? Okay. And now green again. We go. All right, and these are all the same. Okay. Bite her in the face. That's not very nice. Nope, not green. Red. I gotta carry the green. And then green. And then red for one. And then white. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. White is the same all the way across. Okay, girls, no fighting right there. Be nice. Or you're both gonna get down. Red. And that's the same. And then green. Okay. There's that. And that goes there. That stays over there. Oh, here's the red one. Okay. Oh, nice. I really need to clean my monitors. Thank you. Bit of white. Yeah, I wouldn't have had enough white. All right, so green's the same, red's the same, white is one less on this side. Green's the same. Red's the same. And white is the same on this side. And one less on this side. Start with the red. Okay, so that would be red here. For two, a single green again. Four red. Green all the way to the white, and it's one less white on each side. All right, I gotta get this right. Okay. They're both adorable. Now they're sleeping. Okay, one extra one on each side is green. So, they're white. Nope, one less. That should be green. Come on, out of there. still yellow. Oh, I didn't realize it was all blurry like that. I am so sorry. I got concentrated on my knitting and didn't notice it was blurring like that. I apologize. Well, that probably didn't help you guys out. All right. Okay. Now on to just a single yellow for two more rows, and then I do red. Okay, in here. Now the beard's getting smaller. To the point where all that's left is just this ornament now. And then this side will be all green all the time. Getting there. It's getting there. Same red, same green, and then the red has one additional one, lessening the white. Okay. So. Nope, that's red. Red for four, so okay. Now I carry the green. And then a green one here. Make sure that's not tight. And then red for three. One. Three. And then white. Come on. One less on the other side. Oops, one less. Okay, now it's red. And it ends. ends at the red ending, and green is the same. Okay, green. Tangled? Nope. Okay, good. This can hang down. Oh, I'm gonna need more of that. Let's do it now. Okay. Sorry, that bag is so loud. Helps if I do this again. So this should be the last yellow there. And oh, now I need white there. I need to start looking ahead. That's a fuzzy too. See what we can do. Okay. Is that the last? Nope. How many more? Just a little bit more. Let's see. Let's see. I'm just gonna cut this. That should be enough for 15 stitches, you think? Yeah, we'll find out. I'll go a little more. And then this will be for the cuff when I come to it, because I'll need that separate. Okay. There, wind this up. Okay, because this said I need to. One extra green, one less red. And the white is about the same, but one less on this side. Okay. So, extra green, less red. too small. Format. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then one less white on the other end. And still continuing the single green down. Okay. Only three, and then I gotta do the white here, the fluffies. Oops, I gotta carry that green. Here, we'll undo this one and put it there. And then this will be the white. Make sure it's not too tight. And green all the way across to the yellow. That's the last yellow one. Okay. It's a red ornament. That should be enough. need yellow, so I'm gonna cut that yellow and then I can use it for the belt buckle because it only needs a few 5 stitches. So I'll cut this. Should be enough to weave in. Maybe I cut it too short. We'll find out. Alrighty then. Oh, that's the ornament, which I have to start. Oh, I should probably cut this white here too. Really? Is that how you feel, Mocha? Wait, where is this? Okay. And this is all unraveling. Probably need to do that again. Do like I did with the other one. Use this. Maybe that'll keep it on there better. There. And the red one, well, there's not much more red. Yeah, there's only two more rows of red until I do black all the way across for the belt. Then I can start a new red one. Alrighty then. Now, it's just one spot red here. Nope. Slip. And this would be red. Apologize for the sniffing again. All the way to two whites instead of just the one there. So one less green. Keeping that marker there because that's the halfway, so I know where the edge, this is the back, this is the front. Okay, so this is white. Two white and then three red. Where are you? There you are. One green. Need to carry that green. Oh my, come on, out of there. Okay, and then wine green. Oops. And then red. Same number of red. And then this white. And two less on this side. Oh, there it is. And a different red? Yes. And ends at the same and goes to the green. And then this next row, I'm going to be decreasing again. Okay. Okay, 1 second. Let's see. Sorry about that. Hopefully I'll stop sniffing now. Alright, at least for a little bit. We'll do this decrease round and then we'll see where everything is at. So this is decrease round. My glasses back on. Oh well. Remember, this is two. I shifted them because I didn't want the white being right up on the top here. So I did two extra rows of green, shifted these down. So, all right, so this decrease round. Flip that one, and then I'll do two together. Oh, come on. Be nice to me. Purl two together. There we go. Three, four, five, six, just to make sure my count is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. Okay. Now we got the red. Okay. So So the first white is actually going to be yellow, and then three whites. So do the red as usual. I should probably carry that one so I can get it over there with the new yarn, because this would be a new yarn. Yellow, yellow. And then white. And then red and green as usual. Where's the red? There it is. And two reds. And carry the green, three white. One, two, three, and then the green. Well, let me do this again. I feel much better with it being right there. Yeah, I think I'm going to call it, end it at the end of this row, and we'll pick up again next Sunday. Now, for any of those who are not in the U.S., I'm assuming it's the only U.S. that hasn't done the time shift, the daylight savings yet. I'm not 100% sure who all did it this weekend, but I do it next weekend, so there might be a little shift in the time. So, just wanted to give you a heads up. It's fall, so we fall behind an hour. So, okay, this one is then three reds, so that's the tail. One, two, three, and then green. Wait, I don't want it to be that tight. Okay, hopefully that's looser. All right. So, we got pretty far today. Got the next ornament started. Just want to tighten it up. Come on. There we go. Two ornaments are done. Starting the last one. Got up to his belt. I gotta get the black out for that one. And then it's just his legs. And then finish the stocking. So, looking good. Here, let me turn it the right side up. Ta-da! I think it's turning out pretty good. If I do say so myself. But, till next weekend, see you then. Knit on.